like stir fry ta ni magluto ta. Na ako eh. Gulay, zucchini, yellow and green, carrots, asparagus, bell pepper, and red onion. Tapos butang nga nato og kwani leftover nga rotisserie chicken litson manok akong gi gutad. Yeah. I'm cooking stir fry. Oh, ako din butangan and kale dayon. Wala na koy ahos. I have no garlic. Kasi yung ilagay ko dito, ano lang, garlic na powder. Oh, no wonder why Sam is giggling. Because Sweetie's right here.
I talked to DK. She said she's ill.
Ah, okay. So,
yeah.
I put rotisserie chicken. Yeah. I hope it tastes good. No wonder why I'm like, why Tommy is like coming to party? He's like giggling, no wonder why. You don't like it, I'm going. What you got, Daddy? Lady Abbott, na mo yung anak. Huh?
Pretty good.
Nagluto pa ni. Naiyabot ko itong anak-anak. Oh yes, right there already in the living room. Yan niya kung anak-anak, yung magpuan sila mag-paint. Ako ibutang ang carrots kay luto naman ni siya. So kaning roasted chicken is already cooked. So I'm gonna put this last, just gonna cook it up. The carrots. This is kinda hard. Sabak kayo kung anak kayo na may paki. Okay, what you doing, Long? You like the puppy, huh? Akong anak mahilig yung puppy. Oh no. Long. I was excited. Really? Oh, she wanna take them off? Aww. Do you walk to only just a puppy?
Yeah.
Hello. Mala ni mala. Just put a little water. No water. Kenny mala. Kaya kaya ko magkuan na. Kaya kena ko dugangan ang kuan. Tawag ni. soy sauce de parat. Okay, takloban sa ano na to.
Where's the lid? The huge lid. The lid. A big lid.
Maybe 5 minutes. Allergy. Yeah, I'm like, why Sammy sounds like a puppy? It's because Sweetie is right here. There's a puppy, so he sounds like a puppy. I don't know. Tony walk by himself?
Yeah.
Poor thing, why you guys did not go?
Sammy's fault.
And I have oyster sauce. Sugtayon na to, sugtayon. Para itong ilunod ang bell pepper. Ang gamay nga tubig nga akong gibutang, para lang ni siya pa, kuwan ba, pakumok sa gulay cake. Pamanggod, masunog ang ilalong pagkulay tubig. Okay, gamay raman god akong gibutang, tawa ni, soy sauce. Gamay raman god akong gibutang oil. Okay, di maayo sa, kuwan, blood pressure. I think I'm gonna add more. I like ground pepper. At itong kuwan, gamay nga tubig akong gibutang para lang di masunog ang ilalong ba. Pahumok sa gulay. Tapos gusto nila crunchy na gulay. I don't know if I'm gonna add kale. I have already a lot in here. Maybe. Maybe I am gonna add a few kale. Takloban na to. Kay kuan man ni. Mukipos man in kill, mukipos. Tapos pag human ani kill, pag humok na siya to ring ibutang ang oyster sauce. Oyster sauce. Mo ni paborito na ko ibutang sa stir fry. I think this is good. Kaya nahumok na ang kale. Okay, let's put the oyster sauce. I'm not gonna put any salt in here. I have already a put low salt. Nagbutang na po soy sauce. Tapos, kaling oyster sauce. So. Where's my... How do I stretch it? See, I killed it. It won't kill. Local non-kill. I should add more. I think this is good. See, but all to be gamay. Wana sunog ang ilalom. Lain man ko na masunog ang ilalom siya. Kaya mapait dahil. Let's see. Ooh, hapit na ako na limpi. Garlic powder, di ay. Garlic powder, di ay. Hapit na limpi. Manang is done. Doto na. The spread was still crunchy and the other stuff. So you guys, if you have leftover chicken rotisserie, shred it and put it in the stir fry like this. It's good. It's done. Done deal, done. Then I turn off the heat, it's done. Done. Let me see. Should still crunchy. We like it when it's crunchy. Mmm. It's crunchy. Yep. Left over. It's on manok. Tagulan na gulay. Mana. Done, done, done. It's good. Bye-bye.